In the 16th century, the Spanish conquistadors tore into the new world of South America. Francisco Pizarro, an illiterate peasant soldier who conquered Peru, was perhaps the most ruthless of these soldiers of fortune. In 15 years, he and his followers killed thousands of indigenous Indians, wiped out the ruling Inca monarchy, and enslaved an empire. These acts were committed in pursuit of power, gold, and religious imperialism.